If you don't need them, I can hold on to those veneer crests for you. Yeah? Need something special? Family crests? I'll take them. Won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
So, Brock, if Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Or maybe I showed him. You don't know us, Clever Pants. Y'all still looking for me?
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Lunda's orb.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Thank you.
sigil arrows won't work on this. More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her?
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Oh. Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
It's unstable! Get back!
Are we done?
That's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunnhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Yeah.
I wish things had gone differently. But these Sather are at rest now.
Another nightmare! To the left! Above you, brother!
Good riddance!
Impressive!
Like that worked. What did you find? Just look at that. Family crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated, in truth.
Anything illuminating?
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier, if Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again, find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Yeah.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. Learn anything?
Go!
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Allow me. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course. Objects I'm looking for are still here.
What's it say, brother?
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the sun.
Anything interesting, brother?
Of the Hewley family, one of the first families ripped apart by the war. My servant.
Remove these creatures first!
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right. Isn't complete. It's missing a piece. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? The runic word appeared over there. See it? Fluka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes.
final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Anything illuminating?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Me, don't ya?
I knew we'd left something behind.
Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elka's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite.
What?
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect.
The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
Hiya, Freya. How you doing?
I'm fine.
On that, madam, we are agreed.
What? Oh. Oh, thank you?
Anytime.
Ha! Lunda, you ain't changed one damn bit. Somebody ought to save these, even if the Vanir won't. Feeling violent. I'll put some hurt on them. And now for the goddess. Big man. Get so much as a paper cut in that.
Crest. It's mine.
Buy it, then sell it for a mint once the Vanir decide they want it back. What's the Witch of the Woods need? Make up your mind?
well, brother. Before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
He will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than to...
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours? What is this path?
Oh, just one of the many insane things we had to do to get to Jotunheim.
You jumped?
We were protected.
Evidently.
And you tell that one-eyed nutsucker he owes me one!
Thank me now and eternally!
Well, looky there. Glad you can make the trip, your goddessness. I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow, but then he and Sindri got into it over something. I don't rightly know who's yelling at who in there, but I figure they both got it coming.
Hello! Good to see the chimes working as intended.
This whole spectral squirrel business. You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral form still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you gnomic freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Carry on, my friends.
I'm away with you already!
Talk to squirrels now, huh?
Perhaps there was some confusion. This is for calling me out here, not for when I am here.
Hey, you see we're waiting for you, right?
Do you just like hearing the sound of the chimes? I suppose they do sound very pretty.
Kratos, aren't you coming?
Master Kratos, this feels very uncharacteristic of you, but if you enjoy the pretty chimes that much, I will allow you to indulge. Yes, you've done it. Well thrown. Ah, the sound of the chimes is not unpainful at this distance, so perhaps you could not? Already here, as it were. So... I see. You're deliberately attempting to push me into some sort of emotional outburst, aren't you? Well, I'm not so easily swayed, my good man.
Stop with the stupid chime!
Oh dear. I'm sorry. I don't know where that came from. I am already here, Master Kratos.
Oh, come on, then. Hey, Tyr! Wake up! You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home in Sindri's so-called study over yonder?
You're sure he won't mind?
Mind? He'll be thrilled. Joint's getting classier by the day.
Can it be?
I never thought I'd have the pleasure of seeing you again, Frigg.
Don't call me that. I haven't been that person in a long time. But I'm happy to see you too. I'd feared the worst for so long, what you must have been through.
Nothing so bad as what you've suffered. Freya, I am so, so sorry to hear what happened to Baldur. He was only a boy when I saw him last, but I know he meant more to you than anything.
Yes.
And to forbear your vengeance in this way, it's truly an inspiration for those of us who believe in peace.
The only peace these realms will ever know is once Odin is gone. Believe in that.
So you're not here to prevent Ragnarok. You're here to bring it about.
I'm here to make sure Odin doesn't hurt anyone, the way he hurt us.
I can see I've upset you. Forgive me. I am far removed from my days of diplomacy.
I can forge some new stuff. Seems like you might need the help. What you need now? And Lady Freya? What's it gonna be? Not too shabby having a proper goddess around the house. Try to stay on her good side this time, why don't you? And now for the goddess. This'll draw attention from your face, at least. Actually, looks pretty good on you. Now, don't let anyone tell you I can't handle delicate work.
No less majestic than the last day I saw her. What a thing I must be to look at.
We're not supposed to keep this up. We can't look like father.
I truly thought we'd seen the last of Tyr. Perhaps there really is cause for hope.
You better screw his head back on, and I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Who did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole!
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets haunt every step of this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen. Look at me, at Freya, at Tyr. Odin did this to us.
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you're going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Let go!
What the fuck?
Atreus! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control!
Midgard.
Yep. Home, sweet home. Keep it coming. You're just helping me stay warm.
Find some shelter.
Jaffa! He stinks! When did it get so bad out here?
At least something out here doesn't want to kill me. Nope. Already been this way.
Need someplace warm.
Then I can figure out where to go next. That doesn't look good.
Diapa! What is this thing? Some kind of white? Trying to tell me something? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, lying. Ah! I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! Shelter, and then what? Where could I go?
If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Are those red leaves? Freya's house! Oh, no. Charlie! Charlie! Please. Please! Charlie! Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't... Emily! Emily! Good. Good boy. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window if we're snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Wow. It's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Go now. I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die, too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. Ah! Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here. Odin? Bert, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! Wherever this is, it's beautiful. Not a sign of Fimbulwinter. The wall! This is Asgard! Hold on! I'm coming! Oh! You don't seem friendly. Welcome in Asgard. It's beautiful here. Not a sign of Fimbulwinter. I better keep heading towards the wall. You could have led me around those. Fuck! Well, this might be the craziest thing I've ever done. If that's what it takes to change Father's fate.
Hey, Bert! Where'd you go? Hold on! I'm coming. Just gotta find a way through.
What am I gonna say to Odin?
Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess? But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. Not in a foretold by prophecy kind of way. Help them!
Out of that wall. Wait, how do I get past the wall? I never came up with a mere story about Hrimthur. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it, and I didn't think to ask. And hold on, how was Frey at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. Father would just burn this away with his blades. But what can I do?
Falco!
Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my bow can help. What did Brock say? If I could just get that fire to spread to the bramble. There we go.
Welcome.
Wait. That sounds like people.
You need help? You look a little lost.
Oh. I'm just getting my bangs.
Well, there's nothing to see this way except the big wall.
Is there a gate to go through?
Nope. Not unless you're an Aesir god, but I guess you'd know that if you were an Aesir god.
Me? No. I'm from Midgard.
What? No shit. Me too. I'm Skildir.
Lucky. Hang on. Are you all from Midgard?
Yep. The, Allfather saved us from the desolation. Gave us a safe place to settle, but we don't go in there. Can't get into the city unless you know magic. You don't know magic, do you?
A little bit, yeah.
What? No shit. Can you walk through walls?
Not yet.
Huh.
Couldn't I just climb over it?
That? Without any gear? No. Aren't you afraid of dying?
Well, yeah. I mean, look at that. But Odin awaits.
Wait, you know the Allfather?
I'm sort of his apprentice.
No shit! What is he teaching you?
I'm not sure.
Well, how many other students?
I don't know.
How long you staying? You don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna go climb that wall now.
Well, this I gotta see. Need help?
Appreciate it, but I gotta go alone.
Oh, I wasn't gonna climb with you. I may owe Odin my life, but I don't owe him my death. Not that I think you're gonna fall. Forget I said anything. Is that Hugin? Is Hugin your guide?
Who?
Odin's raven, you know, from Hugin and Munin. He's a pretty good guy, though not sure he'll know too much about climbing. Really hope I am not about to watch you die.
Thanks. Me too.
You know not to look down, right?
I like looking down. Shows me how much progress I've made.
Wow. Yeah, that's great. Can I use that? I mean, a little ironic, last words, but...
What was that?
Nothing. Hey, you're doing great.
Huh? Thanks, Gilder. Hope you're right. Okay, I can do this. This is fine. Just keep climbing. And now where? Hey, Hugin. Don't suppose you'd like to pass the time by telling a story, would ya? Yeah. That's what I thought you'd say. A wife? Up here? How come? Yeah, I'm coming. Let's get that chain down. Jump. I wonder why I can't hear your thoughts. Sure seemed like Odin could. That was you in our cabin, right? You and your brother, I guess? Taking that for a yes. Breathe. And... yes! I bet I'm past the worst of it now. Or not. Wanna just let me pass through? No? Have it your way. Get off! Go! These are connected.
Yeah,
that makes sense. I think. Gotta do both sides, though.
Right. This might work. Here we go.
Made it! Ah! Hook up more wind!
Hey, you get to fly. I'm doing what I can. Any more shortcuts. Just gotta climb a little further. Maybe a lot further. But I've come this far. Hey, Hugin. How about I tell you a story? Once there was a giant named Loki, who thought it'd be a good idea to accept Odin's invitation to Asgard. So, Odin tested Loki, expecting him to climb, by himself, all the way up Hrimthur's wall. So, what did Loki... Ah! So what did Loki do? He kept climbing. He just kept climbing. His arms hurt, his fingers went numb. It got hard to breathe. Loki kept climbing. One foothold at a time. All the way
To the top! Nowhere to go but up. Okay, okay. Keep going. Come on. Can't stop now. Come on! Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Almost there.
Hello.
Hi.
So, what part of the enormous wall made you think, oh, visitors must be welcome?
I was sent for, actually, by Odin.
The Allfather sent for you. Great. Then why are you out there, and not in here?
Why don't we ask him together?
Are you finished? Now, what could Odin, Allfather, King of the Aesir, possibly want with the likes of you?
That's between me and Odin.
You don't even know, do you?
Think you could pull me up, or...
No, I don't think I will. I think maybe I'll drop you.
No.
Yes, I'm going to drop you. Goodbye.
Think how mad the Allfather's gonna be when he finds out you killed his guest. Loki of the Jotnar?
The Jotnar. Enemy of my people.
I am not your enemy.
I will be the judge of that. This way, Loki of the Jotnar.
Wait, is that Gjallarhorn? Are you Heimdall?
Obviously. Now feel free to drink in the splendor of Asgard. This is a rare sight for outsiders, especially giants. Yes, why not steal anything that is not nailed down? That is sure to impress your hosts. Now join me on the platform, won't you? The Allfather doesn't like to be kept waiting. Just ask your questions already.
How do you know I had questions?
It is my job. Next question.
What is your job?
I protect the realm I love from trouble.
And you think I'm trouble? You just met me.
And I can already see you are eager to prove yourself. Way too eager. Probably due to an overshadowing father figure you can never live up to.
Good guess.
I would also guess that you are disrespectful, entitled, and impulsive.
You don't know me at all. I help people.
Oh, you are here to help people. No. You are here to help yourself. To manipulate and lie to whoever you have to get what you want. I know you're young, your voice probably dropped while you were climbing the wall, but what a twisted little soul you have. You are chaos in a spiffy archer suit. I watch your mouth move and I see cities burning. Nothing good is going to come from you being in Asgard. That said, if you are here to aid the Allfather and have no treacherous intent, I guess that makes us allies. Gultorper. Who loves me the most? Who loves me the most?
Wow, that's almost as impressive as Baldur taming a dragon.
Baldur had the luxury of not caring how badly he got burned. I outthink them. Dominate them fair and square.
These all Aesir gods?
What? You think all Aesir are gods?
But Skildr told me that only...
Oh, well, if Skildr told you, clearly whoever that is must be the authority on Aesir gods, not the Aesir god you are currently talking to. You literally know nothing of our culture, do you?
I know lots of things. I know a giant built that wall.
A giant? Built the wall that keeps out the giants.
Hrimthir, son of Thamur. I know the whole story.
Really? I truly cannot wait for you to regale me with the revisionist tales of Asgard's architectural history.
Is that Odin's palace?
Palace? Do you think the Allfather needs to puff himself up like some mortal chieftain?
I guess not.
That is the Great Lodge, which the Allfather built with his own hands. I'm sorry if that is a letdown for you. Real power, you see, does not need to flaunt. It emerges when the time is right. Don't you agree? Ha! Hey! Whoa! Hey! Helmets! I brought you a practice dummy.
I thought we were going to Odin!
You see, the thing is, you do. Treacherous intent. So, I am not letting you anywhere near the Allfather. Oh, very nice. With moves. The Kiltar lost every battle they ever fought. Come on, Loki. Let's see what you've got. Was boring. Guess who's next?
You sure you want to keep our father waiting?
Funny thing, I am sure about that. Yes, I am feeling very sure, matter of fact. Oh, nimble move. Glad to see you are awake. Ha! That is your big special move? Hilarious. Down, boy.
You're not gonna stop me from seeing Odin!
You'll be seeing him from your grave.
What? That doesn't even make sense!
Arrows! How fearsome. Is that it? Is this all you have to show me, Yulton? You were counting on that to protect you? Guess those arms could not lift a real shield. Whoa! Whoa!
Wow. I do have to say, Loki, I am profoundly unimpressed. You should probably stay down. Great.
Knocked it off. Like it or not, he's Allfather's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
Take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how do you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
You are a sick man.
Loki! You made it! I am so honored. I see you've met Heimdall. He reads minds for me.
The boy is false, Allfather.
This young man, who is my guest, is covered in mud. Care to explain?
He means to betray you.
Is that true, Loki? You a little trickster? I'm just messing around. Of course he means to betray me, huh? Heimdall, why else would he come? I've given him no reason to trust me. Not yet. But he's got some very big questions. And I have so many answers to give. What are you up to? Dismissed. Go.
Gladly.
And you, clean yourself up. Heimdall, will you just relax? Were you intending on killing me first thing? See? What, that's not good enough for you? Get out of here. He's a lot, I know. Very perceptive, but sometimes he just forgets to think, you know? Hey, I got some places to be.
So how'd your father take the news that you decided to accept my invitation?
I don't think we should talk about my father.
Not well, huh? Can't blame him. Between my ex-wife and my disgruntled former employee, he's not exactly getting an unbiased view. But you, you're curious, open-minded. That's important. Priest, Meest, carry on. Pretend I'm not here. If I'm being honest with you, Loki, you're lucky my offer still stands after you went and sprung Tyr. But I suppose spending time with him is punishment enough, isn't it? At least Mimir never lost his sense of humor. But look, that's all behind us now. I like to keep looking forward. Hey! I want them trained, not decapitated. Just keep it below the neck, all right? Is that really what you do when I'm not here?
Allfather.
Queen Gana.
The Einherjar are ready for your blessings.
That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Yes, there's a new Valkyrie queen.
Great soldiers, these Einherjar. They tend to come out of Valhalla a little foggy. I do what I can for them, help them remember who they were in life. That's important, don't you? Hang on. This won't take a moment. Moon fi nafn, Hrothgar. Moon fi nafn, Worm. Moon fi nafn, Yana.
Ha!
Okay, next up. Ah, the books. Good. Those are for him. I understand you're an avid reader. These are just a few things from my personal collection.
Thanks.
Jürgen, those better not be mushrooms I smell.
Listen, I appreciate your offer, but I'm really not sure what you're expecting from me.
Right now, you're just visiting, Loki. One step at a time. Steady there, Carl.
But with all respect, you need to know. I came to study, not to serve.
Another servant is the last thing I need. I need someone with drive, with curiosity, someone who'll take initiative.
That looks good. Is that braised?
But why me? Is it because I'm half giant?
Big deal. So's Thor. Erlen, try to stay awake for me.
Okay, but...
Look, don't overthink it. I have a project I think you'll be interested in. A major learning opportunity. For both of us.
What about my family? My friends? I need to know nobody's gonna get hurt.
Why would I hurt anybody? A truce is all I've been asking for from the start, if you recall. Look, you're here now. Stop worrying. It's all gonna be fine. Almost to your room.
My room?
Yep, just over here. Feel free to come and go. Take what you need, poke around as you please. You're not my prisoner. And more importantly, I'm not your father.
Allfather, there's a situation that needs your attention.
Sif, you missed welcoming our new house guest. Say hello to Loki.
This is him? Here. In our home. How nice.
My diplomat. Everything all right in New Midgard?
The refugees are fine. The situation is with the dwarves. You know who is back.
Yeah, it's always something. Put those books down. We got another stop to make.
Sure.
I'm here. Where is he?
Just over there, Allfather.
Sir?
Chief, it's been too long. What's the issue now?
No issue at all, if you're trying to build volatile death traps.
I approve these designs personally, and not all that recently, I might add. Did you just wake up with the urge to be a pain in my ass?
Yeah. Who's the kid? You training puck pockets?
You know what, Derlin? You reek of cheap mead, and that is by far your most endearing characteristic. Now listen up. It's me, your entire economy, speaking. I want you to know that I have confidence in you. Confidence you can deliver me these machines as promised, on time, on budget, and of course, safely. The dwarves have never let me down, and they're not about to start now. Right? Good. Okay, so I'm gonna let you catch your breath. When you're ready to get to work and start getting those answers, meet me in my study down the hall. Oh, and help yourself to a change of clothes.
Guess I could try this on. has less mud on it anyway.
Nice! Whoa, I can use this.
Nicely equipped. What needs work? Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Whoa!
Loki, right? Gotta say, the irony of this isn't lost on me. This was his room, you know?
His?
My brother's.
Your brother?
Modi?
Ah, your brother. Really? I had no idea.
Uh-huh. And now it's yours. Enjoy. Through Thor's daughter. Relax. You've got some pretty small shoes to fill. We're better off without him, Loki. Trust me. Walk with me.
Don't forget your sword.
Someone will clean that up.
So, what kind of sword is that?
It's new. One of a kind. My father gave it to me for Valkyrie training.
You're in Valkyrie training?
Got time to talk about it? I was just heading to the Great Hall. But if you need to go to work, Grandfather's study is just down those stairs. That's my room. Used to be Magni's. Guess I'm moving up. That's where Mom and Dad sleep. Ever hear a thunder god snore? 'Cause you're gonna. That's where Baldur stayed. When he stayed anywhere. You don't want to bother Forseti. He's all work.
So how do you become a Valkyrie?
First, I train till I'm the best I can be. Then I wait till Grandfather notices. And then I hope he and my dad can convince Mom it's okay.
You know, my father and I, we encountered a whole bunch of Valkyries.
Wait, what? Where? Promise to tell me everything.
I promise.
No, there isn't.
Mother, did you meet Loki?
Oh, now he's got you involved with this?
Involved with what? I'm being friendly. Isn't that diplomacy?
You understand who this is, right? What his father did? Why does he want him here?
Mom! Come on! You're embarrassing me!
We'll talk about this later.
Discussing this in her earshot, absolute idiot. I must have done something wrong. I'll get away. Do not.
I suggest you go about your business with the Allfather.
Sorry about her. Mom's, right? So, did you want to look around some more, or do you really need to get to work?
Hey, but what did it mean? Am I in trouble? You'll be. Keep discussing this in our
earshot. What a roundabout way to commit suicide.
Please do not involve me in your pathetic attempts to impress one another.
Huh?
Come on. You haven't had enough Heimdall in your day? Let's go.
Considerably.
Didn't do much to dissuade him, though. He seems, well, I'd say.
Listen, whatever Grandfather is having you do, remember, this is your chance to prove yourself. That's all that some of us want.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to do some good.
He'd somehow gotten it into his head that someone was trying to poison Thor.
What a roundabout way to commit suicide that would be. Poison Thor. Why not try to destroy a mountain using a soup spoon?
That's what I told Forseti.
Except more politely, I'd assume.
Except considerably more politely, yes. Didn't do much to dissuade him, though. He seems, well, I'd say paranoid, but more than usual.
Yeah, can't blame him, I suppose. Anything else to report?
Saw Forseti the other day.
How tragic for you. What was he doing? Still,
investigating the kitchen.
For what?
He'd somehow gotten it into his head that someone was trying to poison
Thor. I will. Maybe I'll get her some mead. Just shut up and drink.
But something's different with the mead.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, look, like the honey spoiled.
Honey doesn't spoil. Stop being weird.
I am not being weird. You're being weird. I'm so
tired. Don't run off. I don't want to get in trouble if you disappear.
Will
building. The nights get long. Discussing this in her earshot. She doesn't know where to work or when to sleep anymore. I'm sure how long we're meant to handle
it. Catch you later.
Yes, I understand. Yes. Do you see me nodding and saying, yes, I understand? Yes. Yes, all right. You see, this is you not letting me talk. No, Hugin, I don't need my ears cleaned. I need you to stop croaking and accept the answer you know I'm about to give.
I was just looking at this.
That old thing. I've had that since... Who can remember?
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Sure, why not? Take it, if you like it that much.
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you. I mean, really?
And they say I'm the bad guy. Come on, let's walk. Loki, walk with me, please. Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me, or power, wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us. To give them meaning, divine comfort. We both know that's a sham. But when we have questions, why are we here? To give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves? No. Or more than that. And I found something that proves it.
What is it?
It's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
Feels like knowledge, truth,
all the answers. We could find out why we're here, learn how to change our fates, stop Ragnarok for good, maybe save the people we love.
How?
I was a young god when I found it. Spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue down every dead end. Looking for, and finally unearthing this. You see that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
What's the broken mask for?
You recognize any writing on it?
These aren't from the Nine Realms. Smolder... Obsidioni Spitha. From smoldered earth and obsidian spark and a field of battles never fought.
Are you certain? Because if that's a clue, I know what it means.
And what's that?
Keep working with me and find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor! Get down here!
All father.
Don't do that! What's next is chasing this down. Take this. And this stealthy side of beef. And see where it takes you.
I don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting. And you. Go easy on him, you hear me?
Muspelheim? The rest of the mask is here?
It's where Allfather dropped us. What do you think? Take that and do your damn job.
So, where are we going?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? Allfather thinks that you know what you're doing. So do it.
Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those arms? Let's see what Loki and that shiny toothpick can do.
Nice move.
Slow going, eh?
You can maybe help. Check. Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! Ah! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else? Throw you? Young. Young.
How come?
Kids, there's things up there hitting us with fire. Is your bow? The arrow. Up there, arrow down. I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons. But I haven't taken it from you.
What do you mean?
Later. I don't want to keep the All-Father waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you? Yeah, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thalmor, Ronan. They were your people, too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I reveled in every single one of them.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. Think you could...
Don't play me.
Alka!
Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the All-Father just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust.
This is me trusting you.
So where's the mask saying to go?
This can't be the way.
Hey, kid, where's the mask pointing us? Somehow I don't think the mask was telling us to go here.
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seems...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the...
Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking...
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you would do for me.
First you deal with them.
Come on, Thor! Just check them out! What have you got to lose?
Fine. That's right. Just try it.
Getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre.
Worry?
Not in the slightest. Another ogre? Maybe a little worse. Can I get some help here?
Since we're short on time, I'll humor. Hey, neat trick.
Father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir. That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully. Now to get to that shrine. Thor's still busy. I should get to that shrine. The shrine's there. We should be able to climb down. Or, well, you'll fly, I assume. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Muspelheim. Feels like forever ago. The shrine. Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Where are these things coming from? Get up! Igrabota?
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine. But are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Champ. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to, what seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't.
They just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their, love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then...
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was... something. Oh, hey, remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh.
I admit, that was. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like lava and red. Crude, really.
Grace, you wanna help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father? Hey, what's taking so long? Scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Frood wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
Done that at any time.
You seem to be handling yourself well enough. I was trusting you. So, where to?
Let me check. Looks like we need to head through that gate. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I. It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know. No! Ah! Damn it!
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. No. Don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate it.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really now? Okay. What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. But I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this, figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
You always this hard on Thor? Seems like you're mad at him or something.
Ooh, getting nosy, getting personal. No, I get it, but it's nothing like that. It's... Well, to be honest, it's the only language he understands. I'm serious. Go ahead and try being nice to him. See where that gets you.
So, about the sword. Is Ingrid the name of the soul inside it? I wonder why I can't hear her.
Soul? Who said anything about... Look, son, some free advice. You don't want to let anyone catch you talking to your sword, all right? It's a bad look.
Huh. Dragon skull in the library. No big deal. Skull and Hati.
All right,
kinda want
Logan.
One of these. How much time does he spend reading? Kinda jealous.
Are you trying to make friends now?
Well, I just aided the Allfather. You said that makes us allies.
Yes, as long as you had no treacherous... Interesting. You don't really know quite what you're doing here anymore. Sometimes I envy the Allfather. He always sees the best in people. While all I see is what people really are.
What?
Nobody ever says what they mean. Some lie to the world. Some lie to themselves and don't even know it. And then there is you. You don't know what you want. You don't even know who you are. But I hope you do know this. I will be watching.
Considerably more politely, yes. Didn't do much to
deserve. I must have done something wrong. I'll get her again.
Do not.
I will. Maybe I'll get her. But something's different.
Hey, you're back. How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah. I mean, better than I would have expected, I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh, yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow. All Father must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow, we talk about Valkyries.
Definitely.
Well, it's a pretty good sword.
I'm sure. I'm not angry. I'm concerned. You know that's not what I want for her.
You don't want her to have a sword.
But it's not about having a sword. It's about what you use it for. I think you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. And I don't want that for her either, okay? You don't have to worry. She's a smart girl. Smarter than her father.
Well, when you're right, you're right. come here.